I love the studio. The studio's great, but I gotta say, it has nothing on the stage. When we play shows, I got the best seat in the house, man. I get to look out at all of those people every night. It's awesome. It's the greatest thing in the world.
Thanks a lot, you guys, for coming out tonight and making it special. That was really fucking cool. And I'd like to thank you guys for the last 16 years because they've been pretty fucking awesome. So thank you very much.
Hard, and we've made a great band, and I'm completely incapable of doing almost anything else at this point in time, so this is what I do. I'm an adult that plays in a rock band. How about that?
I've had people say, you know, in interviews, like, so, Taylor, what is it like to be a rock star? And I'm like, fuck you, I'm not a rock star, I'm a musician.
There will probably always, to some extent, be that feeling of like, this could all end tomorrow. You know, who the fuck knows, you know? We're all pretty lucky that we get to do this, and we have to enjoy it while it's here and make the most of it.
It's a functional family, you know what I mean? And I go to work coming up here, and I just fucking laugh all day and play great music.
It's a crazy feeling when something goes from a spark of imagination to something you can hold in your hands. That first cassette was made in 5 fucking days or whatever. And here we are. I was just like, whoa, how the fuck did this happen?
See you around.